Got a 65 Catalina and a vintage can of dreams hidden in the back. And if I ever leave Argentina, best believe that I'm taking God there and a tango hat. Tell me more now, honey. I'ma go chop the wood, 'cause I've been looking at you, and baby, you look good. Give me more for the money. Might as well paint the hood, unless you want it brand new, then I'm guessing we should. Hey, we ain't living, living in a perfect world no more. Living in a perfect world no more. Got a miracle medication and a bona fide cure for war. Laying in the stack. And to eradicate altercation, all the pain ain't taking no more. We're sending love attacks. Yeah. Tell me more now, honey. Don't know what you did, but if it's looking like you. Then it's looking real good, baby. Hey, give me more for the money. Might as well paint the hood, unless you want it brand new. Well, then I'm guessing we could, yeah. We ain't living, ain't living, living in a perfect world no more.
All right. Good afternoon. Almost said evening. Good afternoon, Bakineers. Let's see. Let's give it a minute or so for people to come in. Howdy, goodbye forever. Not much, just gonna be doing some Bakin work today. We're gonna be working on a custom turn-based battle system. Just gonna make the options here real quick. I Sorry, my Dodger. Okay. Back to this. We have it center. Actually, let's mess with the offset. Let's not change the. Okay. So we got attack. We'll name this command. Menu, and this will be the attack. Hey, Cameron. All right, so attack. We'll do skills. Although that should be. Oh, that's why. Come on, why aren't you popping up? There it goes. Okay. Skills. And then, no, get out of there. Let's put, go in there. There you go. Items. Uh-huh. All right, Dark. You can learn quick and in a hurry, boy. That was that didn't work. No. Paste there, thank you. It's on my laptop and you ain't getting it. Cursor, perfect. All right. Okay. Oh, well. Okay. All right. Let's show you what I have so far. Let's bring this over here. Come on. So right now, there's not much. It's just the setup. And then I have a battle camera, which will rotate on its own. And I'll show you all how to do, how I did that. Okay. There. All right. So, come on. Over here. This monitor. Thank you. So, to set up your casts, aka players, I make an array, which is a, come on, over here. So I set this right when the event initializes, which is pretty much when they generate and whatnot. Right, so I should do that, but, yeah. Anyways. So we have our initialized flag that turns off, switch that turns off, and then I have array for each. So we have player one, player two, player three, and enemy one, two, and three. And each index in the array is part of their values, which is a lot easier to handle instead of having multiple variables and such. Let's see, apply there. So we need to get our turn system going. So I will put it on. So we'll do player turn. Every note infecting my brain got me psychedelic. The story of your music in my heart, I let the rhythm tell it. The music infuses every part of my body by the losing I live for the player three turn. E1 turn. Ooh. E2 turn. E3 turn. Okay. All right. So now we're going to set up the turn order, which is, what index number is it? Index 6. Okay. Perfect. So we're going to start a loop because we need to loop this information around, and we need to have a wait because loops need at least 0 frame wait. Let's see. Okay, so player one turn. is equal to regular pots. Where is it? There, array variable player one, the sixth index. Okay. And then player one. Do plus one. Yeah. So what this is doing is we're signing player one turn to the player one's agility, and we're adding one until we reach an X amount. So we'll do the same for the next three. Player two, player two data, and then assign player two turn. Nope, E1. And one data sits. Maybe two. And I'll show you what this will do. Usually I break it up, like, actually we'll go ahead and do that. Because I don't like all this clutter. Enemy. Oop. Hit the mic. Players. Alright. So when we go into... this to turn check, and we'll have it display too. So screen effects, enemy, a P1 turn. Okay, and then we'll do enemies. One turn. Turn. Sugar. E2 turn. Come on. Thanks. Just some acid jazz. Okay. Center. We'll put you over here because I have other stuff here. Okay. We're going to shrink you down a little bit. Okay. Okay. Save. Right. That's weird. Oh, what did I? That was weird. Okay. First. All right, let's see. If I remember right, you have to add it on top of each other. Make sure to see if that works for the players, at least it should. All right, yeah, good. I have it on my proper monitor today, and I made sure that it was stretched out. One second. All right, sorry about that. I had a phone call. Okay. Let's see. Oh, sure. All right. Welcome, BidShot. Okay. Oh, I think I know why. It's got to be outside of the loop. Pretty sure. Okay, so that should do it, hopefully. We'll see. All right. Oh, I think I know why. When you get player ones, I always forget how I do this dang turn check. This. I have an idea. I'm just going to go ahead and make it another part of their index. So this is going to have to be 10. does anyone have any Bakin related questions they want answered or need help with, let me know. And I will do my best to help you or answer. Was it 9? Oh, 7, that's right. Sorry about that. My dog has an ear-piercing bark. Let's see if that works real quick. Oh, whoops. I know I'm doing wrong. Player one turn. Maybe it isn't the loop. Let me see. I think I did that wrong. Kinda. I like it. It's got a nice beat to it. Okay, I think I remember what to do. Yeah, well, I'm using the widescreen monitor this time. I don't know why I'm having such a brain fart today. We're gonna do this. Initialize is off. On. There we go. Apply. Save. Let's see. Hey, Feather. Of a turkey. Let's see. I don't know why this is. Not working. Take the weight away, it's gonna freak out. See, the way Bakin should work is if it's repeating in parallel, this should all be repeating constantly. Not, you shouldn't have to put it into a loop. I think it should be like, if it's saying repeat in parallel, it should be constantly, you know, adding this, adding this, adding that, adding that. But it doesn't, which is really dumb. Actually, hang on. I want my strain back. Oh, I deleted it, of course. Oops. P2. P1. Okay. Oh. Whoops. Hang on. I didn't put a weight. Okay, see, there it goes. Holy crap, it goes quick. Alright, I think I have to physically give it the cast status. If I do that, it should work, which is... Yeah, see? So let's put this down here. See, Bakin does the calculation so fast. Right now, nothing. It'll really just be a turn-based battle system to where, like, you're not using the battle map. You can use whatever kind of map you want. That is funny, though. That is weird that it's doing that. No, not that. Just so you can control the flow of battle better. Like, you can skip turns and everything. You can do double attacks without all the nonsense of going through. See, this makes no sense. Is the only thing I can think that's happening is the stats are getting set after. So many Zettos. Okay. So this should stop it as soon as someone gets to 100. So the whole point of this is you're making a, it's like a race to see who gets to the goal first. All right, so let's see. Okay. So it does kind of work. He's got to do this. All right, so that should stop it proper, hopefully. We'll see. Okay, not. Okay. Need a switch. All right, let's see. So that needs to be here first. Okay. Okay, so technically player two should be going first, and then player one, and then player three, and then so on and so forth.
rises in the east. Yeah, we're getting ready for the day. Ooh, darling, just you and I. Hey, think I wanna drive you crazy wild.
Okay, so that does work. Do this too. Okay. Getting my brain's kind of fried right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop streaming. Thank y'all for watching, and I will see y'all.